Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Airbnb account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. And now to log into your Airbnb account from your computer, first open up your preferred browser as I have already opened the Google Chrome. And on the search bar, click over there and type in airbnb.com like this and hit enter. Or you can simply search for Airbnb login like this on the Google itself and hit enter. And you can see the login slash sign up page of Airbnb over here. Click on the first result of Google, and on the first tab we are on the home page of Airbnb, whereas on the second tab we are on the direct login page of Airbnb because we had redirected here from the Google itself. Now to log in from your home page, first let's go to home page, and you can see this is the home page of Airbnb. Now to log in from over here, on the top right corner of your screen you can see the person icon over here. Click on that person icon, and after that you can see the login option available over here. Click on login, and you can see after that you'll be required to enter your phone number and click on continue and next step. And on the next step, you will be required to enter your password, and after that you'll be logged into your Airbnb account. Or if you want to continue to Airbnb with your Facebook or your Google or your Apple with any kind of email, you can see just click one of those and you can see all of these websites open, which are the login pages for Apple, Google and Facebook respectively. If you log into your Apple or your Gmail or your Facebook account from over here, you'll be logged into your Airbnb account with these platforms. And now if you want to log into your Airbnb, you can see the continue with phone or your email over here. Same process with the email. Enter your email over here, continue and click on continue. And on the next step, you'll be required to enter your password and then you'll be logged into your Airbnb account from your computer. And there, guys, this is how you log into your Airbnb account from your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.